to another edition of In the Desert with Dino. This wasn't planned. Actually, that's the I-15 behind me there. That direction is Los Angeles. This direction here, and that's Dean's car, by the way, if you haven't figured it out. That direction is Vegas. We embarked on a trip this morning back from Vegas to L.A., and we appear to have run into a bit of a problem. Dean failed to have a proper spare with him. So we're out here basically in the middle of nowhere. If you look this way, I mean, this is just insane, man. Miles and miles of nothing. And then if you look that way, it's all the same shit. There's just nothing at all. And look at the trucks whizzing by 80, 90 miles an hour. It's pretty incredible. And might as well take you over and we'll take a look at what we got going here. That's Dean's tire. Not in very good shape at all. That's Dean. Look behind you, man. This is truly desert. Look at this big trench. This is where you bury bodies.
I was going to say, there are bodies here.
You've always wanted to bury bodies in the desert.
This would fit a couple of people. I know there's some secrets out there that are underneath that dirt.
Yeah.
That's for sure.
I mean, look at how far this thing goes. Nowhere. Miles and miles of nowhere. Unbelievable, man. I can only imagine what's out there. It's a good thing this happened in the daylight. Because I would have killed Dean and buried him right here. And called somebody for a ride home. Pushed this car into the pit. Called it a day. Alrighty then. Well, this has just been great. And I'm, you know, if we end up not making it through this thing, and this is what people find to remember us by.
It's been a great run.
I fucking told you so. How many times have they said, don't be stupid? And this is exactly what I'm talking about.
Over. Fuck you, spare tire. Fuck you.
He's blaming the spare tire. All right, goodbye, everybody. It's been a fucking hell of a life.